Hi guys, and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to set a maximum protection for your battery on Samsung Galaxy phones. So, here I have a Galaxy A36 5G from 2025, but it's the same also for the other Samsung Galaxy phones. And if you want to set the maximum protection on this phone, you can do it. For that, just go to settings and here tap on battery, and here we have battery protection. Now it's enabled, and here we have three options. The first one, basic: when your battery is charged to 100%, charging will stop until level drops down to 95%, and then charging will start again. The second one, it's adaptive: stop charging at 80% until you are asleep and switch to basic before you wake up. Sleep time is estimated based on your phone usage patterns. And the maximum protection: your battery will stop charging when it reaches 80%. So I will enable this one. Also from here, you can switch from 18 to 85, 19 or 95. I will let on 85. And why it's good to check this option? Because reduce the battery degeneration, lithium-ion batteries degrade faster when kept at high voltage, also less heat is generated, because charging to full capacity, especially fast charging, produces more heat. And also this extends the battery lifespan. What this means? The number of charge cycles your battery can endure before losing capacity is limited. Okay, so I will let the maximum battery protection enable, and please leave me in the comment area what do you think about this feature and how it's working for you. Also, I hope this video to be useful, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.